Hey guys, welcome to another Division 2 video. So today we're going to talk about the summit and what you should do before you actually try to beat the boss or try to beat level 100. When you beat level 100, it's going to ask you to go back and find some components. And those are needed to unlock the Ridgeway chess piece. Might as well get these before you finish the boss, because you would have to come back and do it all again. So, as you know, the summit has different levels. It has normal, hard, challenging, heroic, and legendary stages. So, you can find these exotic components on each level. So, you have 5 components to find. One normal, one hard, one challenging, one heroic, and one legendary. What I would suggest for you to do is to farm each piece until you get them. To farm the normal components, you would farm level 1 to 11. To farm the hard, you would farm level 11 to 21. Challenging, 21 to 50. Heroic, 51 to 80. And legendary, 81 to 100. When you're farming, you want to look out for keys. The game will indicate when there's a key nearby. You will hear a ping in the background, like ping. That will indicate that a key is nearby, either in that room or in the next room. So the keys will look like this. And each key that you find opens a chest. And a chest is normally about 2 or 3 rooms away from the keys. Sometimes even one room, or at the end of the mission. So the chest will look like this. And each chest has a chance of dropping you a component. You want to farm these areas over and over again until you get each piece. And I would farm from the normal, then the hard, challenging, heroic, and then the legendary until you get each piece. And then go towards beating the boss at the end of level 100. And that's my tip for today, guys. Hope you like the tip. And until next time, I'll catch you guys in the next one.
EMP jammer detected nearby. Nearby hostage situation detected. Accessing server.